What's going on, people? Right, I'm back again. Welcome to another edition of Dizzy TV. Woo, woo, woo. Back again, another video request. Loud up, boy Kelly. Right now, we got the Drizzy Drake fans, you know, because I know he dropped a little EP a few weeks back. Right now, we're going to react to, there's no official video for this one yet, so this one's a bit different. But this is Drake and Rick Ross, and this is the Lemon Pepper Freestyle, you get me? So, yeah, I got pepper some salt, man, some spices upon the channel, you know what I mean? Do it. But remember, if you're already done, so to subscribe, like, share, and comment below. And yeah, man, it's not wasting time, let's go. Sounds deep already, you know. I'm not even got into the song yet. Let's see how this goes.
Yes. Biggest
film.
Godfather with a gun full of snakes. Car Porsche trying to give away a wraith. Bricks ball trying to turn them into bass. Big boy, I'm in trying by the Braves. Courtroom selling like I'm in the opera. When they got it, now these niggas wanna knock us. Bitches follow cause they need a couple dollars. But it ain't no problem cause a nigga really got it. Fat boy, rich.
Maybe music. I say, yeah, I know what I'm going. Cause Rose is gonna take on the beat. Drake's gonna come with a little sing, see, catchy hooks them, and you know what I'm going. So if I rewind and take it in again.
I pray these niggas understand how passionate we take this. Yes.
And for anyone that does know, can you let me know who that singer is that's doing the backings on this, please? Let me know. Please and thanks.
Godfather with a gun full of snakes. Car Porsche trying to give away a wraith. Bricks ball trying to turn them into bass. Big boy, I'm in trying by the Braves. Courtroom selling like I'm in the opera. When they got it, now these niggas wanna knock us. Bitches follow cause they need a couple dollars. But it ain't no problem cause a nigga really got it. Fat boy, rich nigga with an appetite. Count money all night under the candlelight. Spinning vinyl, Teddy P, or is it Lionel?
Come on.
Not a model, but I know I be your idol. Big bank spot.
Not a model, but I know I be your idol. Yo, enough people look up to Rosé, you know. Not gonna lie to you, enough people look up to Rosé.
Bugging weed without a lighter. On fire cause I'm just a different writer. Practicing social distance with all these snitch niggas. Guess he jealous cause I had his favorite bitch with his big bucks. Stepping out of big trucks. Stepping on my feet to get you fucked up. Got the squad with me and all they did was give me love. Foot locker 20 deep for niggas. Death Row, that's for these niggas, I'ma hit them up. Machiavelli, it's all eyes on me. Pinky rings is still M.O.B.
Powerful, man. Only Rosé comes hard like that, you know, and signs that. You get me? And then the vocals. Only Rosé does that. I'm telling you. Other artists can do it, but there's something about Rick Ross, you know what I mean? When he jumps in a track and he just... It's like you can picture it, it's like a movie, you get me? Anything he says, you can see it, you can see the visuals, brother, like it's mad. Focus, sweet.
Yeah. Heart just turned purple. 360 up front, it all comes full circle. Class photographs. Patty Mahomes about to fall short a couple hundred. Sign, seal, delivered, I fought the notary public. She witnessed me sign off on some undeniable numbers. Patty Mahomes about to fall short a couple hundred. Sign, seal, delivered, I fought the notary public. She witnessed me sign off on some undeniable numbers. Yeah. Make a set sell in Croatia to get the leverage. Groundskeepers cutting the grass and clipping the hedges. I took 2 mil out the cage down in the desert. Matthew Maddox calling the pit boss, double checking. The numbers all good, just pay me, I'm at the Rhino. Real life, the whole fam goons like Rallo. One truck in front of me, one behind me to follow. Let me get a lemon pepper order, please. You gotta have a link before you order these. Doc and Jess.
You gotta have the link before you order these. Old crew follow me. Yo, Jizzy. Jersey taking us back to them days where, you know, the early Young Money days. You understand me? Obviously, now he's got enough money.
Skis in the Florida Keys. We all grateful for Weezy, but no one more than me. You just found a bottle with the message.
We all grateful for Weezy, but no more than me. Big up Lil Wayne, you know. Honestly, big up Weezy. Man, like Carter Free, man, like, yeah. Big up Lil Wayne.
These days, fame is disconnected from excellence. Half the time, I gotta ask niggas what their profession is. Usher the generation, and these are where my professions live.
Half the time he's got ops, mind them what the profession is. Is it a generate, like, flipping hell, man. I still ain't got a trim yet, people, but them ones there, man, for this, let my hair breathe for a second, calm. Woo! Cold.
I did brunch with the judge we appearing before. Private villas only, I don't go near a resort. We want everything galore, not just lyric galore. For real. In my city, love me like DeMar DeRozan. I sent her the child support, she sent me the heart emoji. They all say they love me, but they hardly know me. Yo, dropped him off at school, big day for my little man. Recess hits, daddy probably made another M. School bell rings and I'm out there to get him again.
Big up, Jake.
Yeah, teacher parent meetings, wives get googly-eyed. Regardless of what their husbands do to provide. Asking if I know Beyonce and Nicki Minaj. Of course.
I don't know her, so you must know her then, Drake. I don't know her. Like, you don't know her? Like, I don't know Beyonce and Nicki Minaj. Like, it has to be him.
Pull up to the front in the fleet of Suburbans. Flooded French immersion with the Secret Service. Shit is so obvious, it defeats the purpose. If this is your hobby, then come and meet your maker. Champagne, ring bells in the streets of Jamaica. Started at a crib, look how far this shit'll take you. Raw sitting on 235 acres. And that's facts. Hamdan Muhammad like my third cousin. Facts. Mansoor Muhammad like my real brother. Facts. Dubai embrace me like an Emirati. Facts. On my road.
So what? Drake's a Muslim. Drake's a Muslim now. Yo, man, I talk about how. Yeah.
No! Oh, shit! Say it again. Say something else. Oh! Say something else. Say something else, nigga. I'm gonna tie your old monkey ass.
Boys has got a different body. Facts. Man, sorry, kitted out with every option. Facts. Let me know if that's a problem.
Come on.
If you got a problem with me, gotta walk around it. Used to say I had it before I got it. Now I got it all. And being honest, I don't really wanna talk about it. And if I did.
Hey, people, right? I'm just closing my eyes and I'm a card. It's just bare visuals I'm seeing. Man, saying if you've got a problem, you've got to talk about it. You've got to walk around it. You get me? And I'm just imagining if anyone's got a problem, you see bare man with Drake now. And you literally gotta walk around, man. Cross the other road. Drive past, man. Not even come near him, you know what I mean? Just keep it moving. Keep it moving.
Didn't have it, wouldn't wanna talk about it. I had it so long, I don't even celebrate it. Negative thoughts don't even enter my inner matrix. Imagine me still rapping about it if I never made it. Damn. Not too many parallels left in our lives. I mean, my crib look bigger through my son's eyes. And the squad look bigger to the young guys. And my dick feel better when you drunk, right? Spend nighttime staring at the sunrise. And my diamonds all hidden like tie-dye. Air Canada sent a nigga when I die. Y'all gonna have to fly in and do your fake cry. First couple rows, you gon' see the real guys. The ones that purchase their vehicles cause of trunk size. The ones that look at other rappers like it's lunchtime. Watch your...
Man said the first couple man them that you see, you have a chip. Hold on. Let me hear that again, because this is wild right now, people. Hold on. Let me go back to air and see what I want.
And my diamonds are hidden like tie-dye. Air Canada sent a nigga when I die. Y'all gonna have to fly in and do your fake cry. First couple rows, you gonna see the real guys. The ones that purchase their vehicles cause of trunk size. The ones that look at other rappers like it's lunchtime.
Ones that purchase their vehicles for the trunk size. And the other man, yeah? The other man, the bad mind man, the envious man them. People, flipping hell, man. Drake done it again, bro. Looks like this is where you're gonna see all the memes, all the captions on Mandem's IG's post now. This is where you're gonna see enough lyrics from me. Don't be surprised, people. Do not be surprised.
Watch on my wrist, never show me crunch time. Cause I ain't never let it come to that one time. To be real, man, I never did one crime. but none of my brothers could caption that line at all. Kill me, that's talent God wasted. Instant noodle sriracha, I still taste it. When mama was too tired to cook and we had the basics. Instant noodle sriracha, I still taste it. Now it's a movie, I'm back at Balage wasted. Niggas love chopping my back where the walls facing. Big body frames, wasn't in the car racing. Me and Chuck drive by, shorty hard racing. I always end up dropping the top when it starts raining. Living in a 6-8 week sun blazing. After that, Achilles just going to hibernation. Damn, rest in peace, dollar bill. How I get a girl and girls still wanna holler still. How I'm so famous, gotta live where they hide the hills. Everybody that survived, got survivor's guilt. My label got approved, they love me, got a wire mills. My boy Kitch is done, looking like a flour mill. You niggas' faces looking like you drink sour milk. And your albums like some motherfucking fire drills. It's like the shit feels real, but it's never real.
Yeah. Yeah, that was fire. That was fire. That was fire. Yeah. People, go and check that one out. That's a Lemon Pepper Freestyle by Drake and Rick Ross. You know what I mean? And that is on his EP, sorry, called Scary Hours Number 2. So yeah, man, we got Cali for that one. Yeah, bro, like, that was fire. That was fire. Like, long time I heard Drake come with that kind of delivery, you know? Like, I know more time before the lockdown and these things, he was in the UK quite a bit, but yeah, that sounds like old school Drake there, you know? I don't know. You don't mind, can correct me if I'm wrong, because I know there's a lot of hardcore Drake fans, like my brother Jake, that are watching this video and say, nah, this, yeah, I'm not gonna lie to you, he's got more fire than that. But to me, that's old school Drake to me. That's how I remember Drake, and not none of the drill thing, none of the, you get me? Nah. But people, be with yourself until next time, man. This is it. And it's all about Dizzy TV. Remember, if you're already done so, just go and hit that subscribe button. Hit that notification button. Turn it to a bell. Press that like button or dislike button if you don't like the video. Comment below. Get your requests in. Until next time, people, have a good week. Have a good morning. Stay blessed. And thanks for the video. And peace.